Hello and welcome to SF State's PCard Team Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will show you how to dispute a transaction on US Bank. To dispute a charge, please contact the vendor and US Bank. If the dispute is within 30 days of the transaction, you can either dispute online with US Bank at access.usbank.com or call US Bank directly at 1-800-344-5696. After 30 days, you can no longer dispute online. You will need to call US Bank directly at 1-800-344-5696. Please note, this is only for disputes, not for fraudulent activity. If there is an unrecognizable transaction on your account, please call US Bank Fraud Department at 1-800-523-9078. If the dispute is granted, US Bank will make the necessary adjustments to your US Bank account. Please make sure to print the dispute form and attach it with your PCard report. To make a dispute, you will need to log in to US Bank. You can access US Bank by going to fisgaf.sfsu.edu. Select Quick Links, then US Bank Login, or you can go directly to US Bank's website at access.usbank.com. You will then see the US Bank homepage. You will need to enter your US Bank credentials. For the organization short name, you will enter CSUCA, then enter your user ID and password, and click Login. You will then see your homepage. On the left-hand side, click on Transaction Management. Under Transaction Management, click on Transaction List. The billing cycle close date will default to open. This will show all transactions from the new cycle that will appear on the next US Bank statement. To view a past billing cycle, select from the Billing Cycle Close Date drop-down menu. Once you have found your transaction you need to dispute, click on the transaction date. For example, see arrow for the transaction date, October 8th, that needs to be disputed. You will now be at the Transaction Detail page and scroll towards the bottom of the page until you see Dispute, and click on Dispute. A list of dispute reasons will appear and choose the reason that best supports your dispute. Then click Submit. Fill out the required information, which includes requester name, requester phone number, and comments. Then click Continue. You will then see the dispute confirmation page. Follow the instructions for sending the dispute form to US Bank, which includes signing and faxing the form to US Bank. After printing the form, click on Transaction Detail. You will see the D icon that indicates the transaction has been disputed. Please print out this page and attach it to your PCard report. This concludes our tutorial on how to dispute a transaction on US Bank. Thanks for watching.